Did you know that all-pro center for the Philadelphia Eagles, Jason Kelce, is also an accomplished saxophone player? In fact, he played saxophone for his high school band and was even offered a scholarship to play in the band at Ohio University. However, Kelce ultimately decided to pursue football instead of music in college. Despite this, he still enjoys playing the saxophone in his spare time and has even performed with local bands in the Philadelphia area.